can see, I've got 4 cones. I don't have an extra one. I've only got 3 of these, so I put the training ladder as one. So you just put 4 cones in the shape of a V, and that's basically it.